Omar Miller, one of the most talented actors. He's on HBO Ballers. He was in the movie 8 Mile. He also has a podcast. Let's talk about the podcast first.
Speak on it.
Where do people find the Ozone?
iTunes, Stitcher, Google Play, we're all over you. You can't get away from the Ozone, baby. You in it.
Okay. I was in it a few times. It's an awesome podcast, one of the best in the world. Nate Diaz, Conor McGregor, we talked about the first one. The rematch is here a week from now. Break it down.
I got no reason to believe of any different result. We'll see what happens. Conor McGregor has a lot of heart, and I appreciate that, but I still think they have the weight classes for a reason. I still think Nate is still bigger than him, and there's going to be a good chance that we get a similar result. Now, what I want to really talk about is, how about Kell Brook showing up weighing more than Triple G?
That's a bad sign. He's out of shape.
You know, he's out of shape, but you know what else it tells me? It tells me that he's been struggling to make 147, and that wasn't his natural weight class, so maybe this weight divide of the 13 pounds isn't as big as everybody thinks it is. I mean, 147 to 176 is a big jump.
It is.
So, you know, he's got 30 days. It'll be interesting to see what happens over there in Wembley. But the odds are super lopsided, and I think it's actually going to be a better fight than people think.
What are the odds right now?
I saw some crazy numbers. Like, Triple G was like 4-1, 3-1, something like that.
Yeah,
maybe even more. Maybe even like 6-1.
So if Triple G wins, what does it mean? If Kell Brook wins, what does it mean?
I mean, if Kell Brook wins, it shakes up the world. It shakes up the division, then people will run around saying, see, Triple G never got tested. I told you he wasn't real, because nowadays nobody believes that you can actually lose and bounce back, which is ridiculous. If Triple G wins, he's still in the same spot. He's still a bad man, and it's going to be pressure for him, I would imagine, to fight the winner of Ward Kovalev.
Who wins that fight?
Andre Ward.
Why?
He's more athletic, even though the Crusher is much better than I think people give him credit for. I think Andre Ward finds a way to win. He's knocking off the ring rust. I don't know. We'll see how it goes, but I have a feeling he's going to get it done.
Tell people where to find the Ozone one more time.
Ozone Podcast on iTunes. You can just type in my name on iTunes or on Stitcher.
All right, last thing.